After a counterattack by the Hyrulean army and those who had traveled from beyond time, the Seer turned on the Yiga clan and sacrificed its members as offerings in order to enhance Calamity Ganon's power even further. Betrayed by the Seer and with the Yiga clan on the brink of annihilation, Master Koga and Blade Master Suga narrowly escaped death. The two fled, with the Seer's pursuers close behind. Among them were those aberrant forms that also tormented the champions. What conclusion awaits their life or death battle to retreat?
Answer! Toast! Yeah. Hustle! Shoga!
Please, leave me behind.
Enough with that kind of talk!
Please, eat food.
What's your problem, little rat?
I'm the master cook.
That was a great nap.
You look pretty hungry. Go on, eat up. You know, you'll have to pay me back for that someday. Got it?
Not again! Suga!
Master Koga, no matter what happens here, you must live on.
Have I paid you back now, Master Koga?